Richard Carson was born on May 27, 1907 in Springdale, Pennsylvania. Richard Carson was an ecologist, marine biologist, writer, and naturalist. As a young girl, she spent long hours learning about nature from her mother. Her mother was also a school teacher. At age 10, Rachel Carson had her first book publication in a children's magazine. Rachel Carson did scientific research on the environmental movement in 1962 after the World War II. After the World War ended, it left chemicals and pesticides behind. She was the first to alert the world of the environmental impact of fertilizers and pesticides. One of her most accomplishments was her book, Mother of the Environmental Movement. She wrote the book for Americans to see if it would change the way they think about nature. She completed her master's in marine zoology while serving as a teacher, subordinate, and part-time instructor in biology at Johns Hopkins and the University of Maryland. Rachel Carson died of cancer on April 14, 1964, but we still remember her for her excellent work.